from my spoons. Stanley boil and brew. Don't need that. Simple dairy gear. Put this to reduce the burn. A couple things in there. Let's see. Let's see. Toe from Flax. Martini Timberjack. Go, baby. Son of a... What I'm gonna do today is clear a bunch of brush here edge of my property.
I found I can probably put a hammock here too, but it's right on the edge of my property. But so I'm gonna cook up some tea. It's behind my house. So clearing the brush, I saved some of the brush, and what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make tent stakes. Every time I clear brush branches, I look at it like I got a little tent stake. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'll get back to you. In the meantime, I'm gonna cook some tea and a little pumpkin bread. And yeah, nice day, about 78 degrees, which is nice.
Little spot to chop your wood there. It's coming along fine. All right. It's boiling up pretty good. Let me see, I'll just make this a hair shorter. Spruce right here. I can make a nice tea out of this too. I'll let these dry out. It's boiling up pretty good there, man. I'll show you. That's boiling up pretty good in there. So that's done. So yeah, so yeah, keep it going a little bit, but just to let you know what's going on here is let's see what we got here. My leg's been a little messed up, so I haven't been able to exercise and walk too much, you know. I've been keeping busy, obviously, but I lost like 10 pounds 11 pounds, but so I haven't been able to walk. My leg's not 100% yet. It's pretty good. It's not 100%, but yeah, we'll be back on track. And as far as YouTube, I'm doing a lot on Instagram and even TikTok, and more there than on YouTube. But I'm always making spoons, so always doing that. And I don't always film that, but that's what I'm doing. But it's been a very nice spring and summer here. It's weather's been nice, but I'll be getting out soon. I have to be careful going out by myself in case
something happens with my heart or something. But I got checked out. It was good. But something was happening because of the injury to the leg. There were some other things going on there. So it's pretty serious. But no big deal. I'll be walking around soon. I want to do a nice camp out somewhere. But cleared over my house. I might be able to set up a hammock in the winter. And that's what I'd like to do. Right in the spot where I am. So I'll get back to you, man. Let's continue. Nice for that. When it cuts the natural twine good, just check my knife for that too. But anyway, this is from the Eskimo. This is what I'm doing here. New area I cleared out my property here, so. But yeah, put a hammock here in the winter. So I got the teepee. The dog's in there digging a big hole in there on the side though. But that's what we're doing. And I got tea here, cooks a nice little simple theory gate. I don't make these stoves anymore, but and they burn faster than this. I put a plate in there to slow it down because I wanted to burn too fast. But that's what's going on. So I'm very glad, you know, you people are watching me all the time, that you stick around. I don't get a lot of views, but I get views from you, and that's important. And it's nice to talk to all the original guys that helped me out when I started with Carolina Chris, Chris Variety, Cheese and Chris, of course, Nathan. I don't know, a bunch of people out there. Scout Table, Johnny Harper. Check him out with the cutting onions and stuff. It's kind of cool. Very good technique there. But, so anyways, it's a nice day. I'm out here, I got my pups. Two of them, I got my daughter's dog coming, a big black lab. That should be exciting. Let's we'll see what happens. So take care of them. And yes, more for a ride. Peace and freedom. Always. Help of God. We'll get through all these hard times here.